Starts the night before, the day before the game. So just make sure you're not doing much. Like, I coach, so I make sure I'm just not on my feet too much. I like to have pasta before games and stuff. So Friday night, just get a good amount of sleep, and the day of the game, make sure I'm one of the first people here, or like whether it's at black line for me or just in the ground. And then yeah, just when I get to the pitch, make sure I'm just ready to go and take it from there. Yeah, I enjoyed it. It's I met Russ on my level one course, and yeah, he's a top man and proper Worthing fan. So yeah, he takes his son Ethan to all the games, and I see him around a lot. Yeah, it was good. It'd be good fun to go spend some time with them in the summer as well, and you know, just put a smile on their face and just enjoy it, enjoy football. So yeah. Yeah, so I was born in Australia, moved here at 15, and yeah, so I was playing like Sunday League in Australia, and just had a dream and always knew that I was going to come at 15, 16, just to like give it a go. So I came over, I had a trial at a few clubs, and Brighton was watching a game when I was on trial at Fulham, and just spoke to the manager after the game, and they brought me down for 2 weeks and just had a trial, and they said they'd take me on. So I thought I'd jump at the chance, because I've always wanted to come over here, and the level of football is just so much better over here than anything I played in Australia. So yeah, I look back on it and I was like, glad I had that chance to come over, because I don't know like if I'd be here if I didn't make that risk and like take a come over. But my mum moved over with me, which was like big on the family. So yeah, I hope I get to like repay favors and stuff to them, and I'm by myself now. So yeah, doing it on my own. So cool. Nah, not best mates, but he looks after me a bit. And he gave me a pair of Umbros, coaching. Gave them to Craney for training one time, and yeah, I think he had his best session, to be fair, in them. Yeah, probably done young v old in them as well. But nah, you can have them if you want, to be fair. Oh, Tim Cahill. Yeah, has to be in it. Yeah, Timmy. Probably my dad, yeah. Probably took me all like my training and stuff. So him, and then probably like Tim Cahill, you say. So them two. Might be, who knows. But no, he asked me a couple weeks ago, like if I know who he was, and I didn't know. So it's bad, you know, for Aussie that I don't know who he is, but yeah, might be. Oh yeah, Kealy. I was there for 2 years, and it was a year before we went to the training ground. So I saw what it was like, how the boys were there. I was in Danny and Dave's team, and then we went from there to the training ground. And yeah, like it was unreal, just going from that to the training ground at Lansing and playing against like Cat One clubs. For myself, it was a big test, like coming from Australia, but they gave me a really good chance. And no, I wish I stayed there for a bit longer, but you know, it is what it is, and you know, I enjoyed it when I was there, made friends, and I'm playing with them now, to be fair, so yeah, that's really good. The ones I got on now, the new Phantoms, they're my favourite ones. Favourite goal, probably back at Brighton. I remember we did played Leicester away, and we did roll on, roll off subs. So I come off, and then like head loss come off, and this manager put me back on. I was like, all right, I'm just gonna like have a shot. So I banged one in, a bit like Jesse's on the weekend, and just went top bins. And yeah, we lost, but yeah, it's one of them ones, you're buzzing. Mix of both, but like compared to some of the boys, they're a lot faster than me. So I'm leaning more on my strength, but probably a mix of both, to be fair, yeah. Like my debut, the two goals. So we played Wingate at 1-2-1. Just that day itself, like both the two goals, they were good goals and ran to the crowd and stuff. So yeah, it's probably a good feeling. I only got one, so just that one, but I was young, so I come on and just score, ran to the fence there, yeah. So just the one at Moseley away. So yeah, that one. We had a good League Cup run last year, so we made the final, lost it in the end to Billericay, but probably scoring in the semi-final, the winning pen, played against Dulwich, and yeah, that was a good experience, to be fair. Oh, unreal, yeah. Biggest crowds I've played in like at this level. Yeah, really taken to me really well as well, and I'm surprised at how many numbers we get away. Like, it's the biggest club I've played for that take fans away, so yeah, no, really good. Oh, a massive United fan, so Ronaldo, yeah, has to be. Him, yeah, Maka, yeah, we used to go out before training, spend at least half an hour, 45 minutes just like stitching each other up, and yeah, he's probably a good player, great touch, so yeah, it's good to see him killing it in America, so yeah. Yeah, I was running around this morning, like hoovering up and stuff, so yeah, they're here now, so yeah, it's good to have him back. My debut, yeah, first game here, lucky it was home, and scoring two goals, winning the game, so yeah, that was my favourite game, to be fair. I don't know, like, invisible probably. Yeah, be invisible, there's one. Oh, it's Brinky, yeah. Kangaroos, yeah, 100%. The ones that box as well. Yeah, boxing kangaroos. score, yeah, 100%. That's just me, yeah, score a goal. Oh yeah, good. Yeah, really like it. So it's down to me though, because it's when I score, so I need to keep scoring so I can hear it more. But yeah, it's good. Once you score, it's good to hear. Yeah, probably Mark Viduka. Yeah, I'm not really like Tim Cahill. I'm a bit taller, a bit stronger, but yeah, Duke's had a good career, so probably him, Mark Viduka.